In 1954, Peter Drucker said, "What gets measured gets managed." In 2013, Bill Gates said, "I have been struck again and again by how important measurement is to improving the human condition." In this paper, we examine nonprofit performance measurement because it serves to legitimize, attract resources, and preserve expectations of stakeholders. However, the existing theory and practice of nonprofit performance measurement have fallen short, due in part to an overuse of profit-oriented philosophies. Therefore, we examine nonprofit performance measurement by utilizing five spiritual practices of Buddhism: a pro-scientific philosophy, greater personal responsibility, healthy detachment, collaboration, and embracing a wholesome view. We empirically examine data from 63 senior nonprofit practitioners in Canada to support the linkages between spiritual practices and nonprofit performance measurement. We identify three essential performance measurement principles, namely social connectedness, entrepreneurial awareness, and financial meaning. These three nonprofit performance measurement principles should be utilized within nonprofits and demanded by external constituents. Overall, this paper contributes to existing knowledge of nonprofit performance measurement.